हेलो फ्रेंड, दिस इज़ अ सेमकोमेक 100 वोल्ट 20 एम्पियर एंड 60 वोल्ट 100 एम्पियर पावर कैबिनेट मशीन एंड टू टाइप्स ऑफ पावर कैबिनेट इज इनबिल्ट इन दिस मशीन एंड वी आर गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल दिस मशीन नाउ। दिस इज़ इनपुट पावर केबल सप्लाई एंड वी आर गोइंग टू कनेक्ट इट द पावर सप्लाई कैबिनेट एंड हेयर थ्री फेज पावर इनपुट पावर सप्लाई एंड दिस यू कैन सी इट, दिस इज़ लाइन वन, लाइन टू, लाइन थ्री एंड दिस इज न्यूट्रल वन। एंड फॉर सेफ्टी पर्पज यू कैन चेक इट लाइक वोल्टेज हेयर फेज फेज टू फेज एंड फेज टू लाइन फॉर सेफ्टी पर्पज ओनली। एंड दिस इज अर्थिंग वायर एंड दिस शुड बी मस्ट बी कनेक्टेड हेयर बिफोर पावर सप्लाई ऑन एंड फॉर टू ऑन द मशीन यू कैन ऑन हेयर पावर सप्लाई नाउ। And we put here power supply on. Now this is on mode. You can see here also a MCB switch which is for on and off purpose. And for to on operate the machine, you should on this one. Now it is on. And you can see machine is now in on mode here. And see, this is 10 channel machine, so 1 to 10 is showing ideal mode and 11 and 12 is not available in this machine, so it is showing in offline mode. And this is the communication cable and which we will be connect in the laptop to operate the machine by the software mode, and it should be connected like this in the laptop. And here we will operate by this software after connecting this. And you can operate it manually by putting all the information and specification of the battery here by selecting the channels. After this, we will show how can we operate on the software this machine. Thank you. Hello friends. As earlier I have described you incoming connection and communication connection. Now I am going to describe you the battery connection of this machine. You can see here two channel, channel 1 and channel 2. So for the battery connection you have to open this box. Now you can see here clearly there is two connecting bus. This is for channel 1 and this is for channel 1. Now you can describe it here you can see P1. This is for channel 1 and in second bus you can see P2. This is for channel 2 and you can see here there is two different port available for charging and discharging. This is P1 plus, you can see this is P1 plus and P1 minus. This is for charging purpose and this is C1 and C1 minus. 4 port battery for discharging purpose, and all 4 port are usable when you have 4 port battery, like for charging and discharging there is two different port, but you have only a single port battery, then you have to use only this one, P1 and P1 plus and P1 minus. Here you can see also communication wire is also connected in these two connector, so you have to connect these two in your battery for channel 1 and same as for second bus for channel 2. Now I will show you how to connect battery with connecting the battery. So friends, after connection of battery, now we will perform the operation of charging and discharging, like testing of the battery on this machine. So let's check. You can see here no anyone light is glowing, no one is showing charging or discharging. So
we will operate it from the laptop, and it's showing the charging and discharging of the battery. On laptop, you can see here device information, step solution. You can see here all the specification of the battery is input here. This is upper cutoff limit of voltage 54.20, and this is lower cutoff voltage 48.0. So let's check, perform the test. So our battery is connected in third channel. So right click on third channel and loading steps. This is showing information succeeded, and now run. So it is green, showing green color, and it starts charging. You can see here the voltage, which will increase after some time. You can also see the third channel light is glowing, which showing that battery is in charging stage. You can also see on the screen of machine the third channel is in charging stage and rest are on idle stage. After fully charged, the battery will start automatically discharge by the software, which command is given to him. Thank you.